Hello, this is Raj Punarvasi, Software and Wellbeing Coach. In this video, I'll show you how to connect two computers in network using VMware workstation. Okay. So this particular topic is very useful for the people who wants to install number of servers for their practice, like SAP systems. You may want to connect the ECC and SEM system over network. After that, once the network is fine, you can create a RFC connections between these two systems. So before going into SAP systems, just I wanted to explain how to connect two computers in network. Okay, so this is my host operating system. This is Windows 7 operating system. And from here, you find out the IP address of the system. IP config. So this is the IP address 192.168.2.6, and I have two more systems here in the VMware I have installed. Like, for suppose this is the system and this is the system, and in the this particular system, you can make this as like this, fit guest now, and SCM also, you fit guest now. Okay, so ECC, what is this particular server? This is server and this is another server. Okay, so you can treat these two systems, two servers as separate, means physically separately connected. Okay, even though you are viewing these two systems here virtually, so you can think of connected two systems in network. So how to test this network and how to connect these two servers in network? Okay, so to connect these two computers in network, just you have to find out the IP address of the system. Okay, like how I have tested the host IP address, in the same way you have to test here also. Config. So this is 192.168.2.3, and here IP config. So this is 2.4, 192.168.2.4. So what actually it will do is, when you install VMware workstation, and after installation of VMware workstation, when you create virtual machine within the VMware workstation, the VMware workstation will assign the IP address in the same series as your host operating system, that is 192.168.2.6 and 2.14 here. So it has been assigned by the VMware workstation automatically. It is one kind of DHCP. Okay, so how it will assign, I'll show you here. In the VMware workstation, there is an option VM, and after that settings, in the settings there is a network adapter. In the network adapter, it is selected. While creating your virtual machine in VMware workstation, if you choose this bridged connected locally to the physical network, okay, physical network, that means, so how your host operating system gets its IP address from your router, and in the same way your VMware virtual machine also gets the IP address in the same series, like 192.168.2.something. Okay, and sometimes if you have any trouble in getting IP address automatically, you can choose this option also, replicate physical network connection state. Okay, before doing that, let me test both the connectivity, like from host operating system to VMware workstation. But suppose if I want to test this system, like SAM software, means this particular server. Okay, so go to here and type in 192.168.2.14. okay, so that if you get the reply from here, from the host, okay, that means you can think that these two computers are connected in network. Okay, if you don't get the reply, then there is a problem. You have to troubleshoot. Okay, so in the same way, from this side, from the this server, if you want to test the connectivity to host operating system, you can test 192.168. Host operating system, what is the IP address? IP address is 2.6. So 2.6. So like this. Okay, so host up, for suppose in the host, from the host, if you want to access this particular computer, so you need to have this basic connectivity. So the basic connectivity is tested. Okay, in the same way, this server, if you want to test from here, you can test like this 192.168.2. What is the IP address of host system? 2.6. Okay. And also you can test the connectivity to other server, which I have shown you earlier, that is SEM server 192.168.2.14. Okay, so like this. So now you can think that there are three computers are there in the network. All the computers are able to reach from other computer. Okay, so this is the actual overview of this parallel video. So my intention is to explain how you can use a single computer to demonstrate multiple computers using VMware workstation. I hope you understood. So once this networking, basic networking is completed, next further topics like RFC connections between different SAP servers can be explained. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned, stay blessed. This is Raj Punarvasi, your software and well-being coach.